Welcome to the Vine Bistro. Thank you for joining us. Just so you know, we are now open for breakfast and lunch. Breakfast starts from 9:30 until 11:30, and then our lunch services start from 12 o'clock until 2:30. As you know, that the government said we have to be strict when it comes to health and safety. So here's our sanitizing session. As our guests come in, first thing we do is we make sure that we sanitize them, and then we take their details, and then you can walk you through, show you to our bistro. So this is the Vine Bistro. For all those who have been here, you know that it's quite a very beautiful place to come, chill, relax, and enjoy our special French cuisine, our special food, which is made with love and passion. And so this is our inside area where you can come and relax. And then also I'm gonna take you outside, show you outside area. We've got a nice, beautiful patio area here. And then also have a fantastic, beautiful garden where you can sit and relax. Very beautiful, especially for nice Sunday chills. Family time is, trust me, the place to be. You don't wanna miss that. So I would encourage for you that, I encourage everyone to come, join us and have a lovely, good time. Can I just quickly show you our menus and see what we do? Fantastic. So this is our breakfast menu. It's not a big menu, so it's something which is quite a bit small, but trust me, it's perfect and it's chef specials. Take for instance, we've got a special garden crudité, and also have a brioche for pain perdu. And if you just want to come and relax, you also have like a cheese platter or plum and splatter, which consists of cheese and meat, where you can come and relax. And this is our a la carte menu, which is our lunch menu, which starts from, as I said, from 12 o'clock. It consists of three starters and main course. We've got quite a number of our main courses, which is like five main courses. And then for dessert, you have quite a few selections as well.
I'm Christophe, the chef. I'm just going to quickly talk to you about what's happening now during the lockdown and the change that we've made in a restaurant. We now open only for lunch and breakfast. The breakfast is quite new. Obviously, with restriction on alcohol, we thought, why not come and enjoy the beautiful scenery around us and have a nice breakfast? So you'll find on our breakfast, you know, the usual, the croissant that we made ourselves. We make our own jam also, but you'll have a fromerette, which is a typical French dish. It's a pochetted in red wine with some mushroom, a red wine sauce, a different version of a traditional breakfast. The lunch menu is remains similar to what we used to do. We don't do the evening for the moment. So the lunch, we have a few starter, a few main course. We have made dishes a bit more wintery, a bit more bistro-like, just to accommodate the weather, even if today it's absolutely stunning. And what's new also, we're doing, we deliver a box. We call it Dîner Chez Vous, which is delivered every Thursday. So you got to order on a Wednesday before 3 o'clock. And typically it's a fresh baguette, herb butter, and a pâté, like a tapenade or springbok terrine, we change every week. And then a nice dish, a typical French dish, like this week is cassoulet. Cassoulet Toulousain, so for the one who knows, a dish made of pork and lamb and homemade sausage. And for dessert, we're making orange pancake. But it can be also a pear and almond tart. We've done a blanquette also, which is another typical dish. Springbok rump, which has been braised slowly. So nice, hearty winter dish that you can very easy to eat at home. That was also a very important thing to us, is there's no cooking. It's basically you take the dish and you pop it in the oven for 20 minutes, and most of the time that's all there is to do. So it's avoid all the washing up and so on. A bit simpler maybe than what we normally do in a restaurant, but still very tasty and very delicious. So yeah, looking forward to see you.